What's up, internet? I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com, and I'm back once again with another Oracle database tutorial for you. And as I promised you all a while back, this time we will learn the concept of tablespaces one video at a time. So let's take a look at the first video in the series of tablespaces in Oracle database titled The Introduction. So what are tablespaces? Oracle databases stores schema objects such as tables, indexes, views, etc., etc. logically into the tablespaces and physically in data files associated with corresponding tablespace. So we can say tablespaces are logical storage units made up of one or more data files. I know this whole deal with data files and tablespaces is slightly confusing, but don't worry, let me try to explain it to you. Data files. Data files are physical files stored on your disk created by Oracle Database and has .dbf extension. These files are not only capable for storing tables but also indexes, synonyms, views and other schema objects created by you. These are physical files because they have existence on your OS file system and you can see them. These files are written by database writer process and used by Oracle Database for proper functioning of your database system. Do not try to modify these files manually. A data file cannot be shared between multiple tablespaces, which means that every data file belongs to a specific tablespace. Then there comes tablespace. Tablespaces are logical entity in your database and logically organized data which is physically stored in data files. They are called logical storage unit because they are not visible in your OS file system. A tablespace belongs to only one database and has at least one data file that is used to store data for the associated tablespace. You can also define tablespace as logical storage unit made up of one or more data files. One tablespace can have up to 1022 data files. This number also depends upon your OS. Hope things are clear now. Next are the type of tablespaces in Oracle database. We can differentiate tablespace on the basis of two factors: type of data and size of data. Type of data consists three kinds of tablespace, including permanent tablespace, temporary tablespace, and undo tablespace. And on the basis of size of data, we have two kinds of tablespace: Bigfile Tablespace and Smallfile Tablespace. Permanent tablespace is the tablespace which contains persistent schema object, which means that data stored in permanent tablespace persists beyond the duration of session and transaction. Object in permanent tablespace are stored in data files. On the contrary, temporary tablespace are the tablespace which contains schema objects only for the duration of a session, which means that data stored in temporary tablespace exists only for the duration of a session or a transaction. Objects in temporary tablespace are stored in temp files. Then there comes undo tablespace. Undo tablespace is a special type of tablespace used by Oracle Database to manage undo data if you are running your database in automatic undo management mode. Undo tablespace stores data permanently, which means that undo tablespace are permanent in nature. Undo tablespace play a vital role in providing read consistency for select statements that access tables that in turn consist of rows which are in the process of being modified, and the ability to roll back a transaction that has failed to commit. Next, we have Bigfile Tablespace and Smallfile Tablespace. Bigfile Tablespace, the new concept started from Oracle 10G. Bigfile Tablespace is best suited for storing large amount of data. Bigfile Tablespace can have maximum one data file, which means Bigfile Tablespace are built on single data files which can be as many as 2 raised to 32 data blocks in size. So a Bigfile Tablespace that uses 8 KB data blocks can be as many as 32 terabytes in size. Then we have a Smallfile Tablespace. This is the default type of tablespace in Oracle database. Smallfile Tablespace can have multiple data files, and each data file can be as many as 2 raised to 22 data blocks in size. A small file tablespace can have maximum up to 1022 data files, but this number depends on your operating system also. You can create permanent tablespace, temporary tablespace or undo tablespace either as big file tablespace or small file tablespace, but by default they are always a small file tablespace. The system and sysox tablespace are always created when the database is created. One or more temporary tablespace are usually created in the database along with the undo tablespace and several application tablespaces. Because system and sysox are the only tablespace always created with the database, they are the default tablespace. That's all for today's on tablespaces in Oracle database. Hope you enjoyed this video and learned something. Please hit the like button if you like this video, and you can also share this video with your friend and help me reaching out to more people. You can also follow me on my social media. All the links are in the description box. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We'll see you soon with second video in the series of tablespaces. Till then, take care. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.